folks, we're going to the 195-pound weight class. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, please welcome John Awwad.
Jacob Tweedy's going to be back out here. This is his second amateur fight. Josh, we got to call his first fight, and now we're here to call his second fight. Looks like his brother Austin and Sean Johnson will be out here in his corner.
Caught up with Austin before the fight. He said this guy, he said Jacob looks good, feels good, but the guy he's fighting is definitely not a slouch. So wanted to give his little brother a challenge. So he's got one in front of him tonight.
Once again, ladies and gentlemen, Iron Kickboxing Productions presents three two-minute rounds scheduled in the 195-pound weight class. Introducing first, the fighter to my right, he's fighting out of the Noble Wine and Spirits blue corner. He is making his cage debut this evening for Horse Martial Arts. Please welcome Jacob Tweedy.
All right, here we go. Gonna be a good one here. Awwad and Tweedy. This looks like a different fight than the last one. They was looking for a challenge, right?
Yep, Austin said he wanted to challenge him.
Thank you. lot of back and forth here. Nice shove and a kick there. Nice shove and a kick.
Oh, that jab hurt him.
Boy, these guys are going. A lot of action here. Oh, a couple good shots there by Tweedy. Another good shot there. Strong right hand. Yeah, Awwad's taking a couple hard shots there. Oh, and there's the bell. Man, that was a good round.
Ladies and gentlemen,
gotta
welcome
love
back
that.
Amber, your round card girl for round two, brought to you by Save On Liquor. Tonight's bout brought
stiff
to you by Noble Wine and Spirit, Adaggios, Banquet Hall, and our good friends at Victory Range and Armory.
Yeah, you can tell Jacob's feeling it.
He said after that last one, he had nothing but fun. He said he had the time of his life that last fight, so he's enjoying it.
Yeah, they both look good, but he stunned him.
Let me hear you. Cheer out the crowd for your favorite fighter. Once again, the louder you cheer, the harder they're going to hit, the harder they're going to kick. So keep it up. Here's round two.
Here we go, round two. Big hard right head kick. Exchange holds there. Got that leg. Oh, nice uppercut. Nice uppercut there. Comes in with that knee. Yeah, he's definitely pressing the action. Oh, nice knee there. See, he's using his clinch game now. Big hard right hand. Oh, and that's it. That's it. Oh, yeah. Man. Yeah, he just went savage.
Love it.
Yeah, that was good. He poured it on. He smelled blood in the water and he ate. Combat Sports Review is excited tonight. Bad Ronan is in the house, and we are live. Woo! It looked like a fight of the night contender right there.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's give John Awwad a big round of applause. It does take a lot of guts to get in this cage.
Damn good fight.
Called to an end, the official time, 1 minute 31 seconds of the second round. Your winner by technical knockout victory upon suggestion of the corner, and still undefeated in his campaign.